Namaste, namaskar, vanakkam, sastriakal, and welcome back to Girls Jamfin. I am J.A.D.
And I'm Anshley.
And today we're going to be reacting to a link that was sent to us by one of our wonderful subscribers. It was not sent from you, but from one of the subscribers, because we recently did Jaden's favorite. Who?
Yes.
Who was your favorite? Lord?
Hanuman!
Hanuman! And we've been doing songs about Diwali and Ram and Sita.
Yes.
And so this was sent to us. Now, the title is in script, so Anjali could not read it. But we know it is, there's a little boy on the front. And my husband watched it and said it just touched his heart and he really wanted us to react to this. So we're really excited to watch it. And we know that the verdict is coming soon, and from the city of Iota is identified with the legendary city of Iota has such as the birthplace of Ram and the setting of epic Ramayana. And so we know the verdict is coming soon, and it looks like these people are kind of sitting around, I don't know, waiting or praying or not really sure, but we're gonna watch it and see what happens with this little boy. Seems to have gone viral, so let's check it out.
Yeah.
मैं कहना चाहूँगा कि यहाँ पर अयोध्या के जितने भी संत महान थे उनके चरणों में मैं वंदन करता हूँ. हनुमान जी महाराज के चरणों में मैं वंदन करता हूँ. 26 तारीख को हनुमान जी महाराज का जयंती है. आइए गुरुदेव के चरणों में वंदन करते हुए मैं आप सभी के सामने हनुमान जी का एक छोटा सा भजन प्रस्तुत करूं.
जी बिल्कुल.
सगर पर शिष्या का समाचार लाने वाले वो हनुमान जी तो राम जी के काम आने वाले. मैंने बोला है ओ, मैंने बोला है प्रसाद तेरे नाम से मेरा मिलन करा दे सीताराम. मेरा मिलन करा दे सीताराम से. फिर क्या कहा? वो राम सिया के प्यारे एक जोगन तुझे पुकारे. वो राम सिया के प्यारे विक जोगन तुझे पुकारे. विश्वास है मेरे प्रीतम मिल जाएगा तेरी सहारे. मिल जाएगा तीर सहारे हो मिल जाएगा तीर सहार. संकट मोचन संकट हर लो मंगल के दिन मंगल कर दो. मैंने बोला है ओ मैंने बोला है प्रसाद तेरे नाम से मेरा मिलन करा दे सीताराम से. मेरा
इसी मिलन का अयोध्या वासी इंतजार कर रहे हैं कि मिलन करा दो सीताराम से. और अब अयोध्या वासियों को ऐसा लग रहा है कि वो दिन वो तारीख बहुत दूर नहीं रह जाएगी.
He's so awesome and how his like voice is like a music recording but without the actual recording with no music or anything and he's just so passionate about what he
so passionate. I thought he was gonna cry. Like, I could sense, like you said,
his
passion,
emotions,
but emotion behind it. He really, like, I could see it in his face that he meant every word he was singing. And like you said, like, musically so beautiful for having no music behind it, for just singing in front of all those people on TV. And he doesn't look much older than Jaden. You know, because he wants to pray to his God. He wants to see Ram and Sita and just and so much passion behind him. Favorite part?
Well, you guys know I love Lord Hanuman. But that boy seems so good that I want to sing like him. but I wish his dreams come true. That little boy's dreams come true.
Yeah. We do hope that there will be a beautiful temple, right?
Yeah.
For Ram and Sita.
Yes, and it's all colorful.
And color? You want a colorful one?
Yeah.
Yeah. So we'll find out very soon if they're going to build a beautiful temple there, yes. Right? In the birthplace of Ram. All right. I hope you guys love this video, this little boy, as much as we did. And don't forget to subscribe.
And check out our Facebook and Twitter account.
Videos with all your friends. Please.
And help us grow our family.
Yes.
And we'll see you
tomorrow. Bye.
Bye.